shit.
I got plenty of roommates, even when I'm alone. Never known any silence to turn my head in the home. And they keep me awake with a vacancy sign.
Bro, did she get a coach or something, bro? A vocal coach? Vocal training? This is beautiful, chat. What are with the L's? What are with the L's, man? Respect the chins, man. Respect the chins. Chin game strong.
Yeah, I got plenty of roommates.
Bro, anybody with a big ass dent in their chin are just destined for greatness.
And they're all in my mind. I try to be patient, take medication so I can feel alright.
Okay, now she's schizophrenic, bro. First she's sad and depressed. Now she's like, are these like actually real conditions, or is she just looking up things that are sad to talk about, bro? Like, are you good, Dixie? Dixie, are you good? You have fans that are here that care about you. I'm one of them. I'm one of them specifically that care, okay? Don't listen to them thoughts, man. Unless they're good thoughts. Unless they're positive thoughts.
But that voice in my head seems like it's obsessed with keeping me up all night. Yeah, it knows every part of me. It causes all my anxiety.
Are you talking about your thoughts? Is that the voice you're hearing? Because I think we all have that. And you know, it's just called thinking. It's just called thinking.
This ain't fair. It shouldn't be there. I got plenty of roommates, even when I'm alone.
Chat, I can relate. I got plenty of roommates too. Huh?
Never known any silence. Turn my head in a home. And they keep me awake with a vacancy sign. Yeah, I got plenty of roommates.
Plenty of roommates.
And they're all in my mind.
In my mind.
I think that I'm shy, cause most days I try to hide away and stay inside.
Yeah.
Drown out the noise by picking the boys, and that makes me lose my mind.
Start yeah.
To think walls are caving in. I feel weaker than I've ever
y'all,
been.
Y'all are only saying L because you simply can't relate. You simply can't relate. And it's understandable, bro. Some people don't got roommates in their head. It's okay, bro. It's okay. You live, you know, you live by yourself in your head. It's all
right. It just ain't fair. I shouldn't be scared. Maybe I'm overthinking lately. Maybe the pressure's gonna break. Feeling like everything's changing. And I can control the situation. No,
I'm about to learn all the
try
words.
Try to kick them out. Try to turn them down. But they're getting real loud. And I'm scared to know that they're not going anywhere, but I'm not moving out. I guess that I've got to live with all these roommates.
Roommates.
I guess that I've got to live with all these roommates. Yeah.
Yeah.
Try to kick them out, try to turn them down, but they're getting real loud. And I'm scared to know that they're not going anywhere, but I'm not moving
out.
I guess that I'm scared to know
that's how you gotta be sometimes, Zach. You gotta fuck away the roommates, man. There's voices in your head. Fuck them. You don't bother me, thoughts. Huh? What? What was that?
TikTok.
Oh my God, that's so deep. That is actually so fucking deep. Oh my God, TikTok. TikTok. Oh my god, this is actually probably the video of the fucking year, man. Way to wrap up 20 fucking 20, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. That was actually probably the best thing we are going to hear.